Sofia Pramente. I'm from 3B. Today we are making Oreo Pops. The ingredients are 3 Oreo cookies, some sprinkles, and 100 grams of chocolate bar. And we will also be needing 3 sticks. Let's get started. First, we put the stick inside the Oreo cookie and gently press it down. Next, we will need to melt the chocolate bar. Then you can ask your mom to help you. Once the chocolate is melted, we turn off the stove and move on to the next step. Coat the cookies and melt the chocolate like this. Next, we put the sprinkles on top of the cookies. We can put as much as we want. There you have it, 3 Oreo Pops. Thank you for watching.